at the Benz, ready, set, let's go. We got 2-0 from Joe. Jeff got 1 though, wrestle cross came in, just it hit. Then we got Jeffy with it, ooh that's it. But looking back one time, Tito's shot went all up in the eye. He got a lot of top corner shotter, 12 on a season, getting his, let's win. Everybody looking at us, glancing the stripes, wishing they was fans of the stripes. Here with the crowds at night, back up again, yikes. Is Miggy alright? He got subbed out, and now it looks like he'll be out. At least 3 weeks, he'll be healing his hammy. Let's stand strong, tight knit like a family. Yo, cause up next we got Billy. Let's make the goal count silly. Getting Jeffy with it. Letting Tito in it. Missing Miggy in it. Getting Jeffy with it. How we do another win, but Miggy's hurt. Can we survive this? I believe we
cannon.
Hopes that we got Tito's
cannon.
Not to mention Chris Muck
cannon.
Left back, not back, Miggy set back, but 5 stripes, fight right, never step back. Wrestle long, grats too, that's Kevin, showing depth versus impact. Yeah, we saw Ken win, and we had a second straight game with a clean sheet, Brad. Defense looking solid, never defeated. So don't hang your head, let's paint the town red, black, gold, stripes hold. Cause one more dub in the playoffs locked in. So let's get loud when the union walks in. And hold our own from the left to walks in. And score more goals on the turf with blank spins. That's the end. No more rhymes this time, but tune in. The next rap recap at week's end. Until then, highlights, 2-0 win. Yeah, that's the end. No more rhymes this time, but tune in. Next rap recap at week's end. Until then, highlights, 2-0 win.
Flanagan's pressure. Dijalba forces a takeaway. Gets control of the ball, top of the box, gets around defender. Dijalba takes a shot, it scores! And he just said, I'm doing this by myself. What a
cannon
from Tito Dijalba. 12th goal of the year for the 23-year-old Argentinian. Atlanta plays short of the corner. Now they'll put one in the mixer. It's headed back post. It scores! It is Jeff Larentowicz.
Big red with a big goal for the 5 stripes.
And actually didn't head it. He sort of chested it in.
Larentowicz saw it in. It's all that matters.
Elfaff looks at the watch, and there's the final whistle for Atlanta United. They set a new record for goals from an expansion team as they score their 62nd and 63rd. And who else but Jeff Larentowicz getting the record breaker 2-0 over Montreal.